A ghostly-looking dolphin was spotted by charter boats off the coast of Dana Point yesterday. It was seen swimming in a pod with other dolphins. It's believed to have leucism, or a partial loss of pigmentation. This rare sighting will help scientists spot and research these kinds of dolphins in the future.